Yeah, he said you get 200 mile an hour wind coming out. Yeah. No GPS, you just have to memorize the plate. And then you have a trail of aluminum.